The Basel Committee study capital requirements for crypto assets. It is reported by Business Reporter. The article says, the Basel Committee, which includes banking regulators from the United States, Europe and Japan, said it had agreed to publish a discussion paper on the prudential treatment of crypto assets, digital assets like Bitcoin that are not linked to any physical asset. The committee reiterated its view that the prudential treatment of banks' crypto asset exposures should appropriately reflect the high degree of risk of crypto assets, the committee said in a statement at the end of a two-day meeting in Madrid. The news release partner Stecs.com.